Hey, what's going on? So I'm here to do a quick replying to you. First of all, I want to thank everyone who has subscribed to the channel. I was like, oh snap, I'm over 3,000 subscribers. I just want to say thank you to everyone who has subscribed and that continues to watch my videos. If you have any video ideas that you would want like me to do, you can always drop it in my inbox, put it on Facebook, whatever. Anyhow, like I said, this is a short replying to you. I'm going to answer the short questions and I'll save the bigger one for last. What strategies can you give me to deal with or get rid of stress in stressful situations? Honey child, we all deal with stress in some point in our life. But for me personally, how I avoid stress, I just avoid the situations. Like, let me see, let me give an example. But no, put it like this. If I know that I can't change something, I don't fight it. Let me use an example. You know, the situation, you know, with my my mother, my sexuality. I'm not stressing over that, because the thing is, that's what it's going to be. I don't have that kind of energy. I'm not going to lose sleep. So, you know, I think it comes to the point of accepting and understanding and only knowing that you can control only what you have control of. You can't control anybody else. You can't control anything that's out of your grasp, out of your reach. And to me, I think that relieves a lot of stress. So I don't have no specific strategies, but just to avoid stupid shit. Yeah. What if you could be one of these three, which would it be? A fly, a picture, or a chair? Really? No. All right. The question I saved for last. Do you have degrees? Okay, let's try this again. You have degrees? I'm just reading it as it is. You have degrees? Have you? Do you? Will you take classes? Courses to brush up? Would you blog that? I have a degree. I have my Bachelor's of Arts in English. You know, back then if I was vlogging, I would have vlogged my, you know, process through the 4 years. Yeah, I would have done that. That would have been interesting, but I wasn't vlogging back then. That time I was doing my magazine. You know, everything has its process. I think that would have been difficult. I don't know. Yeah, that'd be interesting. I mean, I know people that are students and have vlogged. I don't know. Everything happens in this time. Now, what's this? Courses and brush up. As of now, no, I'm not in school. Am I going back to school? No, I am not. I've spoken about it in another vlog. I am not a scholar. I mean, I do what I do. I mean, I can go and do well in my classes, but there's some people that love school, that have 6 degrees. I don't see the sense in it. That's just my opinion. Do you, boo? Korea student, not me. Yeah, what was this question? Will you watch the ABCs Once Upon a Time? No. No. Anyway, y'all, that was real quick. When I ask for the question, you know, people give me questions, it's on my Facebook. So if you want me to answer any of your questions, like my Facebook page. The link is down in the description. And, you know, let's make these a little more interesting. Anyway, thank you for those who participated. And I'm out. Thank you again to everyone who has subscribed. You're over 3,000. Let's keep doing this. Yeah.